One act left in each category. Performing live now, it's the last of the girls, so we go to Mrs. O.
Yes, performing for you now is Grace, and she's singing another one of her own songs, and it's called Too Young.
Judges' houses didn't go well for me.
I can't let go.
Hold on a minute. You're stopping your vocals from coming out.
It was heartbreaking when she told me you're in the final three.
It's not the end for you. Move into that house with all the other girls.
I was an absolute mess.
I know. It's all I've ever wanted to do, and I'm just really grateful. I grew up near Blackburn with my mum, my dad, and my brother and sister.
So, the lives, how are you feeling about it?
I'm buzzing.
I think it's incredible that she's managed to get so far and on her own music, which is just lovely.
Morning, lads.
Morning, Grace.
Before X Factor, I was working in a warehouse,
but at 16, I had my first gig. So it really wasn't that big, it was just at my local food festival. But I thought it was the best thing since sliced bread. Since then, I was performing every single weekend in pubs.
You think all those hours I put in being a roadie?
I know.
Are paying off?
Yeah, of course.
I can't understand where she gets it from.
If I started singing, I could clear a room.
This week is Express Yourself Week. I'm singing an original song because that's how I express myself. It's like my own little diary. It's just about my life and all the silly mistakes I've made along the way.
Oh, shaking me.
You've just got to enjoy it. Remember, enjoy it.
Okay.
Embrace it.
Yeah, I can't bloody wait.
Yeah!
Grace Davis!
When you were young, everyone said you're just like your father. Didn't know your own strength, you'd taken some blows, so you just hit harder. I was a girl who stood in the playground, needed a friend to find a way out. Did what you said, I was easily led, but I got my karma. So tell me, how come everybody says you should live with no regrets, when everyone has done some things I bet they wanna forget? And I was too young to know better, too young to put it right. And no, it ain't big, it ain't clever, so why did I play with fire? We were out of control, ended up getting burned. If only I'd known at the time. And too young to know better, and it's been forever, so can we try? Did it all wrong, and I was too young. And I'll do what we thought. We were too young, and I was too young to know better, too young to prove it.
This is the start of your career in music. And to think that you wrote your own song, it was incredible. It's like a song in the charts already. I think you should record that song on your first album. You've got it all going on. You've got everything. You're young, you're talented, you got Mrs. O. I love the styling, I love your voice. This was perfect for me.
Thank you so
Absolutely.
Much.
Absolutely.
I'm gonna say it. It takes big balls to sing an original up there, right? I can't believe you sang another original. It's an amazing song. You did a beautiful job. You're such a natural up there. For me, it probably was not my favorite performance of yours. You know how much of a big fan I am of yours, because I think I'm not used to all the production. I'm not used to the entire Rose Garden on the mic for you, mic stand for you, and all the confetti and everything. I'm not used to that because you have such sincerity and vulnerability when you perform. But you did a beautiful job.
It was great.
Thank you.
I can't believe that every time I hear another song of yours, I fall in love with that one and the next one and the next one. You're such a brilliant songwriter. You really are. And it's so great to see, like, a young, new songwriter right here on the stage at X Factor. It's brilliant. I really admire you as an artist. And I just get goosebumps when you sing.
Thank you, judges. Thank you, Mrs. Lowe. Grace, to take one of your own songs, you said you wanted to do it from the start, but here in the studio, the stakes seem slightly higher, but obviously went down so well in the room. How do you feel?
I mean, it's amazing. Like, you guys are incredible. Thank you for that. But yeah, I mean, thank you. To do another original for me is a massive risk. I think people think, you know, for covers might be hard for me, and it's not. Like, this is what I want to do, and I just want to show everybody that I can do that.
Keep doing it. All right, voting for Grace and all the tonight's finalists. Opening after the next performance, you decide top to bottom who wins, who leaves. For now, it's Grace. Now that was wonderful. All right, after the break, closing the first live show, the Pride of Wales, Lloyd Macy's up there. We'll see you soon.